miss the sound of your voice.
The foundation of everything, why you would like to give your I do's to one another is because you'd like to share the love that Christ has for you. That your union is actually an articulation, a manifestation of God's goodness, not only for you, but for the entire congregation, for the entire church.
So come on, get high, loosen my lips, faith and desire, and swing your hips. Just pull me down hard and drown me in love. So come on, get high, loosen my lips, faith and desire, and swing your hips. Just pull me down hard and drown me in love.
Why you would have to stay together as husband and wife is because you'd like to relive isa buhay ninyong muli ang pagmamahal ni Kristo sa inyo. That as you begin to discover each other's weaknesses, what would sustain you to stay together as husband and wife is not only for the sake of the children, but it is only because of that love of God for you.
So come on, get higher, loosen my lips, faith and desire, and the swing of your hips. Just pull me down hard and drown me in love. So come on, get higher, loosen my lips, faith and desire, and the swing of your hips. Just pull me down hard and drown me in love.
May you constantly remind yourself that you are here for love. That when you exchange your I do's, you are free to say it because you love. Because you respond to the love of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Arian Ruth, do you take Ildefonso Jr. here present for your lawful husband according to the right of our Holy Mother, the Church? Ildefonso Jr., do you give yourself to her as her husband?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept her as your lawful wife?
Yes, I do.
Come on, get higher, loosen my lips.